Hey everyone! Josh and Blue here, and we're so excited to share some of our favorite music with you! Ready, Blue?
Let's go sing!
Finding all three clues with you and Blue today was so much fun to do. And I just have to say, Blue cannot wait to sing this Christmas song with you.
Let all our voices ring
so the neighbors hear it too.
Oh, you made it! Hey,
Merry Christmas!
All right, everyone!
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
It's Santa!
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night!
Merry Christmas, Santa!
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue? Yes!
So, I want to find a decoration for Slippery that he'll really love. But which one could it be?
Oh, Blue! That's a great idea! We can look at Slippery's holiday card to figure it out!
Oh, okay. So, if Slippery really loves playing in the snow, which of these decorations would he love?
The sled.
The sled. Yeah, he loves sledding.
In the snow.
It's perfect.
Ah.
Now, I need a decoration for Magenta.
Oh, cute. Magenta loves music.
Yeah. Okay. So if Magenta really loves music, which of these decorations would she love?
The polar bear.
Oh, yeah. The guitar playing polar bear.
There. Now, I need to find a decoration for Tickety Talk.
She really likes looking at the stars and moon.
Yep.
So, which of these decorations do you think she'd love?
The rocket ship.
Ooh, the rocket ship. Rocket ships zoom past the stars.
Oh, you are clear for takeoff.
Blue and I got so much great mail this week, and we wanted to share it with you. Yeah, what she said.
When I hear a mailbox sing a song that can mean just one thing, my tail is wagging full of cheer. It's Christmas and the mail is here!
Come on. Hiya, Josh. Merry Christmas. Here's your letter.
Thanks, mailbox. And Merry Christmas to you.
Bye-bye.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Hi, Josh and Blue. Merry Christmas. Our favorite Christmas tradition is collecting ornaments for our Christmas tree so that Moses can have them for his tree. Bye, Josh and Blue.
Bye.
Wow. Blue wants to read a story for you today. She picked it out all by herself. Right, Blue? Yeah.
Do you want to hear my poem? You do?
Great!
Okay, where were we?
Ah, yes.
It's the night before Christmas, and I'm here with Blue! We're both so excited to celebrate with you. Oh, right. Our stockings are hung by our thinking chair in hopes that Santa would soon be there.
Ho, ho, ho! What would you like for Christmas, Josh?
All I want for Christmas is to celebrate with you. And you too, Blue.
Now, let's check this out.
In here! Joe! Come on in. It's so cool.
Bow, 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 bow. Oh.
Blue just skidooed into that snow globe. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we can too.
Bow, 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 bow.
Whoa. I think this is
this is Santa's workshop!
Whoa! Whoa! Hey!
Joe!
Josh! Oh, Blue!
Yeah, got him.
Hi, you! Merry Christmas.
Hey, Joe! We need to get those presents ready fast!
That's my friend Blitzen. She's kind of in charge around here. Every year, I help load Santa's sleigh. It's my favorite holiday tradition.
Cool.
Ooh. We gotta get these presents ready fast.
Oh, yeah. It is the night before Christmas.
Yeah. Will you help us?
It would be an honor. Will you help too?
Great!
Okay, come on. All right. So, our friend, Bailey, is getting a teddy bear for Christmas, and we need to wrap it up. Now, Bailey likes sparkly things.
Oh.
So, which wrapping paper do you think Bailey would like best?
Bow, bow, bow.
The sparkly paper.
Bow, bow, bow.
Yes, the sparkly paper is perfect.
Bow, bow, bow.
Wrap it up. That is one sparkly present.
Bow, bow, bow.
It's time to load the present. Load the present!
Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, yes! Got it!
Great job!
Next, our friend Macaulay is getting a book for Christmas. And he likes stripes and the color yellow.
So, which wrapping paper would Macaulay like best?
Oh.
The yellow stripes.
Boo, boo, boo!
Right. He's totally gonna love this yellow stripe wrapping paper.
Oh, yeah, he will. Wrap it up. Say it with me.
Load the present!
Here we go! Ha ha! So good! Got it!
Awesome job!
Ba-ba-ba!
ready. Last up, we need to wrap up this ukulele for our friend, Yvette. Well, her favorite colors are red and gold, and she loves polka dots. So, which do you think Yvette will like best?
The gold paper.
The red polka dotted bow.
Bow, bow, bow.
Yes! The gold paper and the red polka dotted bow are perfect for Yvette.
Bow, bow, bow.
Wrap it up.
Polka dot perfection.
Okay, Blitzen.
Load the present!
Oh, all right! Got it! Okay, Santa sleigh is ready. Thanks for helping.
Well, I guess that's a wrap.
Because we were having presents, yeah.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. Thank you so much for all your help. Merry Christmas.
Bye, Joe.
Oh, we're live.
Hey, everyone, it's Josh and... And we got so much great mail this week, we wanted to share some of it with you.
Yeah, what she said.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Mail's here!
Oh, hey, mailbox.
What are you thankful for?
Well, stamps, of course. Without stamps, the letters would never get to me. Like this one.
Oh! Thank you.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter.
It's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Josh. I made my own thankful book. I am thankful for my family. And books from the library. And baseball. Bye, Josh.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Wow. What a great thankful book.
Today, Blue wants to read a story for you. She picked it all by herself. Right, Blue?
Josh, to start our thankful feast, will you read from your thankful book?
Oh, sure. My Thankful Book by Josh. Do you remember what I'm thankful for? Right. I'm thankful for you, my blue striped shirt, and Blue.
Bow, bow, bow.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Oh, and side table drawer is thankful for our notebook.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Oh, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper are thankful for all of their children.
Yes.
Oh, oui.
And Paprika and Cinnamon are thankful for the twins.
Sweet little babies.
And my graham cracker phone. And my baseball hat.
Oh, right. And Mailbox is thankful for stamps, of course.
Mm-hmm, of course.
And the Felt family is thankful for sharing.
We sure are.
Oh. Do you remember what Blue is thankful for?
Fall! Autumn!
Oh, yeah! Blue is thankful for the season of autumn. Hey! How about you? What are you thankful for?
Oh, that
That's wonderful.
Who is ready for some mashed sweet potatoes?
Yes, please.
I am so thankful for all of your help.
Do you want to play a game with us? You do? Great! Are you ready to play, Blue? Yes.
Come on! Blushka do, we can too.
Wow!
Hi, Josh. Would you like to join us for our felt feast?
Of course.
Here you go.
Everything looks so yummy.
There's only one piece of corn left, and I want it.
Well, that's not fair, because I want it too.
Oh, no. What should we do?
We can help. Well, what could they do?
Share.
Oh, yeah, share. But how? How many pieces do Fred and Felicia need to be able to share?
Two.
Two. Right! But how many pieces do we have?
One!
Oh, one! So how could we cut this? In half? In thirds? Or in fourths? What do you think?
In half,
yeah. We could cut it in half, right down the middle. And then we will have two equal halves.
Thank you.
Phew, sharing. What a concept.
Yummy sweet potato pie. I would love a piece.
Yes, please.
Us too.
Oh, no. There's only one pie.
What should we do?
Well, I hear sharing is a great idea. Oh. One, two, three, four. We need four pieces this time. How can we cut this one pie to get four pieces? In half? In thirds, or in fourths. What do you think?
Fourths.
Cutting the pie in fourths. Good thinking. Like this.
Wonderful.
Oh, you know what we're missing?
Cranberry sauce.
Yum.
Yummy yum!
Cranberry sauce. Who wants sauce?
Me!
Me.
No, thank you.
Okay. So we need three pieces. How should we cut this to get three pieces? In half, in thirds, or in fourths? What do you think?
Thirds.
Oh, in thirds, yeah, because that would give us three pieces.
Thank you for helping us share.
Anytime. Have a wonderful felt feast.
Thanks. You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.